It's Johan. I just got back to Krasenberg now, on scheduled leave for a couple of days. But I just missed the kids' bedtime. Again, as Matilda would say. Look, I need to tell you something weird that happened today. Did you see the news? We should... You know what? I'll just come down. I could use a nightcap. I'll be down in 5.
G01, codename CCP-974. Confirm position. Last confirmed checkpoint was 2348 hours. Confirm status of cargo and ETA. I do not need to remind you how important your assignment is, as well as the requirements you chose to comply with. Use channel 832 for response. Terminating communication.
Was going on at 4:53? Well, now you got the blood of 11 dead scientists on your hands. It would have been 12 if I... Look, you need to stop the evacuation. This is not what you think, and I can prove it. Send someone to Ardavagen 2 and call it a hurry. Will you even listen to this? God damn it.
Östervik police station. This is studio of Sir Viggo Pettersson at the IGA factory outside of Östervik. Why are you not answering? We are being shot at. Our emergency alarm triggers aren't working and neither is the radio. We need assistance now, damn it. We've got millions of liters of hazardous materials out here and the wind is easterly. One stray bullet and Östervik could be covered in a goddamn toxic cloud. Do you hear me?
Morten, this is Tore Ludvig 3. We know you're not answering, but hopefully you're still listening. We have pursued the enemy into the forest, approximately one click northwest of Hjortkvarns sawmill. Still no sight.
Behind! Take cover!
This is Emil Sandberg for the news on SR4, November 8th. As we have previously reported this morning, it became evident that several people were killed around the Östertörn area during the night. Police is being restrictive with the details, but sources to SR4 confirm that over 10 victims have been found. It is unclear at this point to what extent, if any, these murders are connected. One of the victims was found in the Lillå neighborhood in Östervik, and SR4 talked to one of the neighbors who had been in contact with the police, Fredrik Blom.
It's horrible. Even when I warned them. I saw the flying metal thing going right over her house last night, you know. I told the police, but they didn't believe me. It's true. You know, Uncle Kalle was right. They did it. It was the damn aliens.